We're able to catch the core control here from the side now. He's doing a good job. He's keeping his arm down, whatever the case may be. I'm gonna take this leg over, but what I'm doing, I'm gonna lift so my arm can travel, so my leg can travel, so my arm can catch the leg here, okay? Once I do that, this hand's gonna come underneath, okay, and make sure it's underneath the chin, and then I'm gonna connect the gable grip here. I'm looking to bring my leg to the other side, triangle, choke. So again, I have the Kimura control here. This hand here. This could be simultaneous too, because then when I fall, I can automatically catch it. Take it, choke.